If you broke the key off in your U-Haul disc lock, this is how to fix it. Don't panic. On the back, there's a hole. Just shove a paperclip in there, and then boom, the key will come out. Problem solved, and you don't have to leave your stuff unlocked.